And now, the University of Florida is proud to present the Pride of the Sunshine, the University of Florida Fighting Gator Marching Band. University of Florida's College Marching Band, the Pride of the Sunshine, is the largest student organization on campus with nearly 300 students involved every year. Unlike many college marching bands, our members are not all music majors and come from every college and department on the UF campus. Their interests and personalities make up not only the largest, but the most diverse group of students at the University of Florida. And in their opinion, that is what makes them the best.
The people that make up this band are very diverse. No matter what kind of person you are, in all likelihood, there's going to be someone else that's going to be like you, and you'll have a good friend.
There's so many diverse people in the Gator Band. There's just about every major represented in the organization, and every other student organization is represented within the Gator Band.
The attitude of the Gator Band can be basically displayed by the antics of their two drum majors. We are a very loving group of people, and we like to work hard, and we like to have a good time.
The responsibility of learning a new show almost every week falls on the individual member. The instructors of the Gator Band understand that their members are students first, and the practice schedule is tailored to the student's schedule, not the band's. Most of the members look upon practice as welcome break from their classes and jobs.
It takes as much time as you want to put into it being in the band. If you want a lot out of it, you have to put a lot into it.
The biggest misconception about not joining a college band from high school person would probably be they think it's going to take up all their time and college is going to be a lot harder than high school and they're not going to have any time to study, but actually it helps you to organize your time better.
There are as many different reasons for joining the Pride of the Sunshine as there are members.
There's almost 300 people in band, and you know, the first week you're, you know, kind of timid, but after that you just have 300 immediate friends. And it's great.
The very best part about being in the Gator Band are all the close friends you make right away. It's your family away from home, especially if you're coming from a far place.
To be honest with you, the best part is, for me, the travel and the social experience.
The road trips are the best. Stay on a bus for about 12 hours, which is always fun. And once you get there, we generally have a lot of free time in the evenings. A lot of fun goes on there. You just have to get here to find out how much fun it is.
Sure, it's all of these things. But what's really the best part about being a member of the Pride of the Sunshine?
Gator football!
Yeah!
Gator football!
Great
seats! Go Gators!
Great seats, free games, free trips. Oh, it's great.
Gator football is the best.
Oh, Gator football is, it's outstanding. It's always a center of spirit for the university, and you feel like you're part of that when you're in the band. And we usually go with the football team just about everywhere they go, so I almost feel like we're part of them. I go there, it's exhilarating.
That's right. You'll have the best seat in the house to watch nationally ranked SEC championship Fightin' Gator football. Just ask someone who knows. Head coach of the Gators, Steve Spurrier.
We're very fortunate at the University of Florida to have one of the very best bands in the nation, the Pride of the Sunshine Florida Gator Marching Band. And what they bring to the excitement of the football game is more than just the players running and blocking and tackling and so forth. It really brings the pageantry, the noise level, the excitement for everyone to really enjoy. And I know when they play the loyal Gator songs, the ones that have been passed down from year to year, and they were playing them 30, 40 years ago, it really puts chill bumps on all of us Gators. And I could not imagine a game without the Gator Pride of the Sunshine Band. So we're fortunate to have one of the best, and I think we're going to continue being that way.
Performing at the Gator Games is one of the most important parts of being a member of the Pride of the Sunshine. Leading the home crowd in all of the cheers helps fire up the whole stadium and inspires the team to so many home victories. Who else could get 85,000 people to do the Gator Chomp? Did we say 85,000 people? That's right. Ben Hill Griffin Stadium at Florida Field and a capacity crowd. But what is it like to perform in front of all of those screaming Gator fans?
First time you perform on Florida Field, it's pretty scary. There's a lot of people out there, and you're nervous, and you're not going to think you remember anything. And then you get out there, and everyone's pretty excited that you're there, and it's pretty awesome.
It's the wildest experience you'll ever have. I remember the first time as a freshman we went onto the field, I thought I was going to die. Just you hear the fans go wild. You can't hear yourself think. It's just something you can't experience unless you do it.
This is heaven on earth.
Whew.
If you have not been here, you have not been anywhere. Florida Field with 85,000 people screaming to the top of their lungs and the Gator Band on the field is like no other experience in the world.
March, arranged by Jerry Langford. Cheers. We are the boys.
Thank you. welcome to Halftime 1991. It's a fantastic afternoon, a perfect setting for SEC football, and for another outstanding presentation by two of the nation's finest college marching bands. The Gator Band takes the field under the direction of the drum majors Greg Cooper and Jane Morgan, in a salute to one of this nation's most honored musical personalities, Leonard Bernstein. From the concert stage to the Broadway stage, few people have had a greater impact on American music than Leonard Bernstein. This afternoon, the Gator Band recreates one of his greatest Broadway hits, West Side Story. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the University of Florida proudly presents the 1991 edition of the Pride of the Sunshine. Thank you. Ensemble is featured next as the band salutes that crazy cop, G. Officer Krupke. Somewhere.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our halftime presentation. Our halftime presentation today begins by taking us back to those nostalgic years of the 1960s and the great music that was part of those years. Rock and roll was taking on a whole new dimension, and the rock musical Hair was the talk of the Broadway musical world. Travel back with us now to the great White Way and the excitement and drama that surrounded that musical. Join with the Gator Band as we witness the dawning of the age of Aquarius. And now, under the peer leadership of drum majors Greg Cooper and Jamie Morgan, ladies and gentlemen, the University of Florida proudly presents the 1991 edition of The Pride of the Sunshine, the University of Florida Gator Marching Band. suffering Gator fans have chanted that cry. Wait till next year. Well, guess what, folks? Next year is now.
Over 560 musicians, under the direction of Associate Director of Bands Gary Langford, celebrate the joy of making music together. Today's selection was arranged by Gator Band alum Chris Sharp, now a performer and staff arranger for Walt Disney World. Here's Chris's arrangement of Mac the Ninth.
Including the band of the legendary Tommy Dorsey.
but he was known for his fiery temper and his phenomenal technique. He brought it from the Florida Visual Ensemble, and pay close attention to one of the country's finest drumlines, FDL, the Florida Drumline, as the Gator Band brings to life a tour de force of sight and sound through one of Rich's best-known compositions, Channel 1 Suite. And now, being led to the field by drum majors,
with the bass. Pajamas live in the best, and I don't waste time on the mic with a dope rhyme. Jump to the rhythm, jump, jump to the rhythm, jump. And I'm here to combine beats and lyrics to make you shake your pants, take a chance. Come on and dance, guys, grab a girl, don't wait, make a twirl. It's your whirl and I'm just a squirrel, trying to get a nut to move your butt to the dance floor. So yo, what's up, hands in the air, come on, say yeah. Everybody over here, everybody over there, the crowd is live and I'm through this pool. Party people in the house, move.
Baby, let the music take control. party with the Gators tonight. One enough game, make a bowl seem right. Coach Steve Spurrier, he began to swing. You should have heard a knockout Gator fan play the left rock. Everybody left rock. Everybody on the downtown block, they were dancing to the Gator rock. Coach Steve Spurrier on the saxophone, Ron Silk blowing on the slide trombone, Alligator playing on the ivory keys. The whole rhythm section was a big Gator band. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody on the downtown block, they were dancing to the Gator rock. Florida Gators gonna go to number one. They're the best team, gonna have some fun. She'll be delighted when the bowl game's won. Come on, do the Gator rock with me. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody on the downtown block, they were dancing to the Gator rock. Coach D's first said, for heaven's sake, I want another chance to get a big bowl break. The Gators turned to coach and he said, me too. We want to stick around, we want to get our kids. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody on the downtown block, they were dancing to the Gator rock. 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 I said I was dancing.
my sentence.